Bom dia. Hello, guys. How are you? Como estão? I'm karolinti from karolinti.com, and this is European Portuguese lesson. Today, you will learn fruits and vegetables vocabulary. Are you ready? Fiquem comigo! Vamos começar com as frutas. Let's start with fruits vocabulary. As frutas. A laranja, a tangerina, a toranja, o limão, o pêssego, a ameixa, a cereja, o morango. One of the most popular Portuguese soap opera is entitled Morangos com Açúcar. A pera, a maçã, a cenoura. Yes, apparently carrot is a fruit in Portugal. A framboesa, a uva, o melão, a manga, o abacate, o ananás, a goiaba. You should try guava paste, which is called in Portuguese goiabada. This Brazilian marmalade is available online, maybe in your country too. On the package is written feito com amor, which means prepared with love. And maybe that's why goiabada tastes so sweet and so delicious. It's great with pão de queijo, Brazilian cheese buns. A banana, a maracujá, o figo. Let's see vegetables now. Os legumes. O milho doce, a alface, a couve, o espinafre, a couve-flor, a couve de Bruxelas, os brócolos, o feijão. From feijão is made the most popular Brazilian dish, feijoada. Feijoada is a stew of beans with pork and beef. The name feijoada comes from feijão, which means bean. A ervilha, o pimento, a abóbora, a cebola, a batata doce, o tomate, o pepino, o alho, o gengibre. I added also an extra vocabulary that you may need. A casca, a polpa, a semente, o caroço, a limonada, o chá com limão, o sumo de laranja, as folhas de alface, o dente de alho. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Check out my website karolinti.com, and if you enjoy my lessons, consider supporting my channel by making donation or becoming my patron. Don't forget also to leave your thumbs up, share and subscribe. Take care and I see you soon. Até já!